Hey, sexy people of the interwebs, look at here. Me and Jada Grace and come over here to Lincoln, California. We're gonna pick up a load, we're gonna carry it down to Amazon in Moreno Valley, California. Get it down there today. But I saw something really cool and I wanted to share it with y'all. Now I don't know if you can see me right now, because I can't see me real well, but hopefully whenever I spin around you'll be able to see this. I spotted this on the way in. I like to share things with y'all, man. I like to share things with y'all. Okay, now they built this thing. Now they're putting a door on it to cover it up, and I know why, because of what they got in here. Is that cool or what? San Francisco Bay Gourmet Coffee. It's a Rogers family company. They got two of these. Let me guess over here. They got this cute little dude. And they got this dude right here. Yeah, look. Oh man, I'm trying not to be in the shot. And I'm not going in there, because I ain't got no business in there. I'm sure they would not mind. They're real nice people. But I ain't got no business in there, so I ain't going in there. That is so cool. It's been here for a little while, but I would love to ride on one of those. They're like the bus version of the trolley, the mock trolley. And when I was in San Francisco for my birthday 100 years back, I did not get to ride on a trolley. That's what I wanted to do. That's one of the things. Cross the Golden Gate Bridge, eat Chinese food in Chinatown. I saw how they made fortune cookies, by the way. There ain't nothing to it. But anyway, San Francisco Bay Gourmet Coffee. I walked in to go check in around the corner over here. Man, that smells so good. He says he gets that a lot. I bet he does. Yeah. He says they work in there, so they can't smell it anymore. Well, I get that. But I can. I couldn't smell it outside the door. But when the door opened, I'm gonna be honest with you people. I tried to get me some free coffee. I tried everything I could to talk him out of a free sample. I did. I did that. They wasn't giving up no free coffee. Said I could go over there and get me some coffee. They had some coffee made. I'm like, no, I got coffee. I don't want some more wet coffee. I want some dry coffee. I want to try this out. So there's that. So we'll be here a little while, and then we'll get on the road. Me and Jada Grace, we're going to get on down the road. Get on down the road. Oh, another thing. This was absolutely the most difficult, the hardest pickup I have ever been to in my life. Just could not find this. I'm going to give you a little bit of history here. Down over there is, I believe it's the Lincoln Regional Airport on that side of the road. All right. The address for this thing, I don't see it up there. But the address isn't written on the building as it's given in the orders. I had to call them to get in here. And I was on the other side of this building. I was in the right spot, in the right area, in a parking lot that is not made for trucks. How I got out of there without running over one of their little Kirby things, that wasn't skill. That was luck. That was pure luck. There was some skill involved, but that was pure luck. So I'm going around. I finally had to call him. I had to go back out, go back down the road about a quarter mile, come back up another road, come in from the backside, and then go all the way down where you would never dream it would be, and then come back in from the backside. I was across the fence from where I was in the right spot over there, but I ended up coming in from the backside, and all is well. All is well. So I come back around, come through, come to the gate, punch in a little code, come on in, go check in my little thingy. And I got somebody right here, looks like he's gonna need some directions. So I'm gonna go give this driver some directions. We'll do this. You watch how this works. Howdy!
Family?
Yeah.
See where the UPS trailer is? You go right in there, door number 730 right there. And ring the bell, they'll open the door, and you can sign in and everything.
All right. You betcha. All right. So now I'm officially the welcoming agent for Rogers Family Company, Gourmet Coffee, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. He had the same trouble finding the place that I did.
All right, so I would like to say it's a pretty day.
Now, if you look up there, you can see some blue, and there be, well, let's go this way. There be some light up in there, but it's so nasty. It's so nasty right now up here in Northern California. Lincoln is just north of Sacramento, by the way. And I'm gonna make another video after this one. But I'm gonna make it on the laptop, telling you how I got across Donner and everything like that. Yesterday was a pain, and I'm being nice. All right, so I'm gonna climb back up in here. I'm gonna get after that bubble cup juice that I already got made. If I run out, I might run in there and give me some, you know, gourmet coffee. Because I feel a little snooty today, and I want some gourmet coffee. All right, you know what to do. You like it, and I know where the buttons are now. You share it, you subscribe if you're not already subscribed. You know, there's a little bell, you can punch that. I don't recommend it, but you can go ahead and do that if you want to. And most importantly, right below us here is the comment section. Now, what you do with that comment section, everybody in the world can see what you're laying down with the comment section, all right? So just FYI, everybody can see. So think about it before you put the comment down, all right? It's just not you and me talking, by the way. Now, I'm going to talk to you. I'm going to return your comment, but everybody can see it. So think about it, all right? Think about it before you do it. I think some people don't, all right? So there's that. But talk to me. Talk to me like you know me all your life. Talk to me like we're kinfolk. It's okay. It's no big deal. All right? Well, I know what I'm about to do, and y'all know what to do. So we'll see you down the road.